Well, straight first to some news that's coming in this morning. Suspected terrorists have attacked a civilian vehicle in Jammu and Kashmir. One person, in fact, has been killed and three have been injured. Police are saying the suspected attackers were dressed in combat uniform. They abducted a vehicle that was carrying pilgrims and then opened fire at them. Ashwini Kumar is joining us on the phone line. Ashwini, reports coming in of civilians being targeted by suspected terrorists. What more details can you share with us of this attack?
Rishika, one pilgrim is dead. He's a pilgrim. They have gathered here Radha Swami area. They abducted the white bolero vehicle, and there is a, not known where they have taken the vehicle, and three are seriously injured. They have been shifted to Government Medical College Jammu. All districts have been alerted, particularly Kathua, Jammu and Samba area. The areas have been sealed and commandos have been deployed, and all colleges and schools have been closed immediately by the district administration, because the police is suspecting that the terrorists may attack college, schools or the army installation. Army has been alerted that they should deploy their commandos all along the army installation where there is a suspected attack. They can all the white bolero vehicles have been checked. Wherever the vehicles are coming on the Jammu Pathankot National Highway, they have been stopped. The people have been told to get down, and their vehicles have been checked. Commandos have been deployed, and they are suspecting that terrorists may attack some army installation or Jammu district area, because the secretariat is here, the movement of chief minister is there, and they can attack even schools and colleges. They have the administration has closed down the school and colleges.
Right.
That is the reason that because of their suspected terrorists, two to three people are there. So that is the reason they have alerted the people not to come out, and the police has been deployed. The commandos of the other security agencies have been deployed. That is the reason the terrorists, they may go towards Jammu area or they may attack in Samba area. Yeah.
Ashwini, it's very interesting what you're telling us. You're saying there is a hostage situation at present, considering that apart from one pilgrim who was shot dead, three others who were present in the car have been taken hostage by these suspected terrorists.
The police and the security agency are worried about the where are the militants, because they have abducted the one bolero vehicle of the Radha Swami Sasan people, and three people were injured and one person is dead. And till now, they have no location of the vehicle. That is the reason they are worried that that suspected terrorists will do something, because previously they were suspecting that there may be some criminal element. But since they have recovered some focus of the AK-47, so they have confirmed that terrorists, they are the suspected terrorists. Till they will not get information. But that is the reason the police is worried that after 5:15 a.m. when they struck the vehicle, and there is no whereabouts about the terrorists.
Right.
So they are worried about they may attack the army or school and colleges. All school colleges in Jammu district have been closed down immediately, and the administration is going to all school and colleges personally. By the inspectors have been directed, and the senior police have directed, they should immediately call down, or they should go for to media that colleges and schools have been closed down.
Right.
This is the first time that the terrorists have abducted the vehicle, and but there is no whereabout of the vehicle and the terrorist.
So no trace of that vehicle or those three terrorists who attacked civilians this morning on a highway, in fact, at Dayalacheck and Jammu Pathankot Highway. Ashwini Kumar, thank you very much for joining us. We'll of course keep coming back to you to get the latest updates.